Don't you worry, we're not getting 35% of that. So, we're very transparent dito eh. Yung plano na kaya araramidan ti our young Ibaloy architects. And we are constantly engaging jay officers ti Ibaloy. We are presenting them the overall plan. So anyway, nandyan din naman si Councilor Max, who is also working closely with us. So once na matapos yun, ang dami ng revision na nangyari doon sa plano. So tinatapos lang muna namin. Takkal gamin jay, takkal nga unay jay 78 million. So please forgive me if we're going to take out 10 million para ikabil tayo ay Ibaloy ay jay Igurot Park kanya. And then the 68 million will be used here for the landscaping, and there will be one building here na ikabil tayo, which will also serve as a museum and at the same time museum and an office of the Odion de Ibaloy. But don't you worry, no, malpas mi jay plano, we will present it anytime soon. Malpasan jay plano, then we will present it to the members of the board, and it's up to the board to present it to the, no, at ako mati assembly man nun, may mayat pay kuma, so that everybody, all the inputs, all the comments will be included in that plan. So palubusan dak apo gamin kat at dati kasarko niya. So maraming salamat po sa inyo lahat. And once again, to our young Ibaloys, speak up. Yeah? Speak up and fight for good governance. Maraming salamat po sa inyo lahat.